I want to eat you, nom nom. But before I let him eat me, I need to go do some things. Specifically, go to the ferry. Soothing fairy light. 3 hours and 45 minutes. Well, I'm gonna finish this game. I'm moving through it rather quickly. Out of all of this work, I'm probably only gonna get a couple of episodes worth of crap once I edit it down. Ouch.
Oh!
Yes. Yes. Just as planned. No, no, get out of there. Ah, damn it. Oh, shocking. For those of you who haven't figured it out yet, I did not memorize any of these. I have not memorized any of these dungeons. I am just going through them. Why is the entire temple vibrating? I can't feel a thing, though. Must be levitating or some shit. Link! It is I! Sahasrahala, the Elder! You must set fire to four torches to open the way forward! I do believe that's exactly what I have just done. Is this the way forward? Possibly. There we are. There we are. Good show. Almost, almost, almost. There we are. Good show. Ha! That even works on sparkly things. I mean, those sparkly things. Yes. Finally, I have the map. Yay. Woo. Evil music, evil music, evil. Follow the map if you have the ability. Damn, it's dark down here. Doing all this crap. Busy, busy, busy work. Wish I had someone to talk to. Perfect catch. After cracking the seal, our powers. Now, Princess Zelda is waiting for you inside of Turtle Rock.
Yeah, I understand just fine. Now, let me go, please. I beg of you. You are keeping me here against my will.